Both teams will be hoping for a bright start to the match. Trying to open up the defence. In the penalty area. And the straight from the kickoff driver.
Yes, they look confident today. It's too early to...
Surely that puts the result beyond all doubt, Trevor.
Well, if anything, it might settle them down. I wouldn't be surprised to see a bit more patience in their build-up play.
Didn't give the ball away and still they advance. Outstanding interception in his own box. He rose above everyone else to get that. He's still on the run. Remarkable overlap from the defender. Can he put in a decent cross? Moving up the field, stretching the play. He tries from way up. And the keeper decides to come off his line for the ball. Off down the left wing. Will an end to the attack. Penders. Went in and won the ball too. Breaking through. Gone in the first half. He continues his run down the left. Tries his luck. Oh, it's got him! They couldn't hold on. Great goal from the midfielder.
I think in these situations the defence knows a lot rests on their shoulders. One defensive error could decide a game like this.
To this lead. Number seven. Attack came to nothing. And they switch it. stopped in his tracks there.
Can he find his man?
Showed his defensive quality there. Finds his man with a through ball over the top.
He's looking for a free man.
Great defending there.
Carries the ball through the middle.
What an end to the attack.
No, not this one. There's not a lot of support. Danger here. Off on the long run.
Ball given away there. Hang on to the ball. Promising position here.
He's looking for a free man. Splits the defence beautifully.
Gets it out of there.
The defender overlaps.
Slides a deep ball through. Managed across, but no one there at the end of it. Fair challenge there, free kick given. Could so easily have gone into the book then. The ref has taken a lenient view. Nice stretching of the play, pushing forward. Who's the target? Well, held on to there. Vital interception in his own box.
Good running off the ball. He's off at the long run.
What can we do here?
Walk down on the chest.
Assistant referee's flag was raised. He was just offside. Good call. Ball given away there.
Pushing further forward. Nope, it doesn't pick out his man. But he decided to go it alone. Bad decision, perhaps.
Henders. And he's having a dig.
It's through.
Still their ball, good attacking position too. And it gets run away.
Tries to slice open the defence. Can he find his man?
It was a forward set move up on the left.
stopped the attack well. There's the whistle for the end of the first half. Both managers have plenty to mull over here in preparing their half-time team talks. The second half kicks off, everyone hoping here for an enjoyable 45 minutes.
Let's see if the second half is as tight as the first.
Camisa,
the tireless worker.
The defence needs to be tight on their man here. In trouble here, ball stolen and a real chance.
He's looking for a free man. Of this.
Touches a short to a teammate. Went to ground, but the referee says play on.
Penders. Down the middle.
Camisa. Nice through ball. He rose above everyone else to get that. Not a bad effort there, but not accurate enough to be threatening. Now here's a chance. Could take the lead again with a good cross. That's went astray. Camisa.
Breaking through. They've switched sides and they're off down the left. Down the left.
So running off the ball for the cross. Can he get a shot away?
Gives it a go.
That was closer to the corner flag.
The shot just wasn't up to the mark though.
Luis Garcia. Tries a 1-2 here.
Well, the keeper there decided the best option is to punch it clear, but it's a corner.
It's sailing across the face of goal. Has been on fire. What a virtuoso performance. He takes the ball along the left wing.
Possession maintained, chance here.
The keeper deals with it.
keep it going.
Will this be a goal?
Takes the shot. What a finish. And we take the lead. That's his second goal today.
Well, I wouldn't do that. Patrick, the way he's shaping up.
Moved it after the goal to him.
Yes, he was off a free ball in a flash.
It's 2-0 now, a two-goal cushion for them here. Luis Garcia, Camisa, and he's going for it. And the keeper has it.
It was a clever move to intercept the pass.
Pass lacking there. Almost 75 minutes have gone. He has options to his left. In the box. Gives it a go. That sails wide of the left post. Not a bad effort though.
I think the build-up was better than the finish.
Super shot, what a beauty.
It's been a tight game so far, and there's not much between these teams in terms of ability. I think we're in for a good battle here. That just underlined the quality of their attack.
They've got back on level terms, Trevor.
Indeed, it is, Peter. It's a joy to be here to see it.
Shooting range. The goalkeeper makes the decision to come forward and collects the ball. Camisa. Nope, it's been cut out. Superbly done. They've given away another goal. And he's gone! Well, that goal has disappointed a very large number of fans here today. It was such a good shot, wasn't it, Trevor?
That was a gem, Peter. This is the way they regain.
They look desperate, Trevor.
Well, there's no need to be too desperate just yet. They just need to keep plugging away.
Showed his defensive quality there. Camisa. He's off down the left wing. A good ball in could give them another goal here. A decent ball in. And it's there. They concede another. It's a hat-trick.
What an incredible all-round performance.
They've fallen behind with only minutes to go, Trevor. What can they do now to get back in the game?
Well, you're right, Peter. They've got to go for broke now.
Down the right.
Neatly done. Really dealt with that threat.
We're into the last 5 minutes.
The pass has embarrassed the defence there.
What a goal!
Take the ball and restart quick. We still have lots to do.
Just 5 minutes from here. Can they make a heroic comeback from here? It's been very one-sided, isn't it, Trevor?
Well, if they give it all right up until the final whistle, who knows?
They intercept the pass. Can he find his man?
If he can deliver a good ball in, we may see the equaliser. Completely mistimed his character. Gave away a free kick. Yellow card is out here. Looking for him, and he needs to be careful now for the rest of the game.
There are three men in the wall.
And he belts it.
Punched away and out for a corner.
Can he make a chance?
There's the shot. It's easy for the defence.
One there. The attack came to nothing.
He's looking for a free man.
And a challenge there. A free kick in a dangerous position.
Boot it clear.
There's the final whistle.
I can't believe they've lost. They've thrown away the win. They've battled hard, Trevor, and that goal gave them a slim chance. They're pulling themselves back into the game.
Well, it really gave them a boost and encouraged them to keep going right until the final whistle.
That brings us to the end of our coverage this evening. So thank you, Trevor, for joining me.
You're welcome, Peter.
And from both of us and all the team at Konami, it's a very good night to you.